So how to enable or disable USB debugging on your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra or Ultra series? Go to your setting and press on about phone. Then from here go to your software information. Now here you can see the build number. You have to press on build number 7 times and using your password to enable it. Now go back. Go back again, then you can see the developer option is enabled. Now press on developer option. Now find USB debugging. So just enable it, press on OK. Now if you insert your any USB, then your USB recommend is you can select. That's now USB testing, transfer image, charge only or MID or any connected device or this device. So if you want to disable it, just disable it, then you don't see any notification or your USB debugging is disabled now. So that's it. Don't forget to thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day. Thank you.